cast for upcoming NBC drama Time got together for a press conference and actors, including Kim Young-hyun and So Hyun, attended to promote their newest work together. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teats. Unfortunately, Kim Young-hyun was spotted looking rather grim throughout the conference. Fans became uncomfortable with his attitude. Footage of the actor supposedly rejecting So Hyun's suggestion to link arms has gone viral and angered the fans. Your browser does not support video. The press noticed Kim Young-hyun's indifference and asked if he is in a bad mood. The actor replied it is because he is so focused and dedicated to his role, a terminal patient whose death approaches daily. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teats. On or off the set, I'm trying to live as Cheon Soo-ho, the character. When I'm sleeping or commuting, I slip and let Kim Young-hyun come out. I'm trying to control that. I'm just really devoted to the character. I'm really trying to become him. Kim Young-hyun, the actor's explanation, didn't quite convince the fans. Koreans remained disappointed that he was so unprofessional as to make everyone else at the conference uncomfortable. What the need to be that extra? This makes me feel super uncomfortable. Wow. Wow, So Hyun must feel really awkward. What's his deal? Why can't he just keep the acting for the camera on set? There is a line to how much devotion you should put in. Well, I guess if you're going to take it as far as living your own life as the character, you mean you're ready to take all the misunderstandings that come with that? Whatever, other fans have grown concerned. If you see videos of him interviewing, he is on the brink of crying. Makes me wonder if something is actually wrong. It looks like some horrible news just hit him before he came to the conference, like he's not himself. Something's on his mind, and he's clearly affected. No actor in his right mind would do something like this at a public press conference. The controversy grew even more when the previously scheduled live broadcast of the cast was abruptly cancelled. Fans, who looked forward to interacting with the actors from the program, wondered if it could be related to the issues at the conference. The production team denied the cancellation had anything to do with Kim Young-hyun. The Time production team decided to cancel the live broadcast because of how delayed it was. It would have conflicted with the actors' schedules, so after careful consideration, we decided to call it off. Production team with a controversy and eyeing Kim Young-hyun's agency. Oh. Kim Young-hyun spent a lot of time trying to understand and portray someone whose death approaches day by day. It has been hard on the actor to take care of himself through this. He made a mistake, but he didn't intend to hurt anyone. Kim Young-hyun is also shocked at what has happened today. He is sorry to the other cast and everyone else who were affected. We apologize. Oh. Watch what happened at the press conference here. Seungri reveals his comeback title track, 1, 2, 3, wasn't supposed to be his song.